guess the thing that I really enjoyed about looking at Joseph's, and particularly struck me today, is that what a good thing it is that my life has been woven into the story of Joseph's life. I think, like so many people, when I read that bit about Joseph's dream and him telling his brothers and them getting really angry and annoyed with him, I think I respond like that. The idea that my hope and my salvation and my future depends on the success of someone else, initially to my pride, seems like a really bad deal. But then as we look at the story of Joseph and see how that pans out, it makes me really delighted that Joseph's story is my story. sorry. And that actually, yeah, that my hope is woven up in Christ's success. And he is a faithful servant on my behalf. So I think that's really exciting.
Now Joseph, we're told, has a quick shower. He has a quick shave. You see, unlike Hebrews, Egyptians were clean shaven. He splashes on the brutes, and then he goes to see Pharaoh in the throne.